All that matters is the Guardian hasn't left yet. There's still time.